Hi friends, in this video, we want to introduce you to an electronic component. And, this is LM317. It is a DC positive adjustable voltage regulator, consists of three pins. Input, output, and adjustment. The input voltage between 3 to 40 volts. Output voltage range from 1.25 to 37 volts, and adjustment controls the output voltage. This is a simple circuit diagram of the voltage regulator. The value of the output voltage depends on the value of resistor 1 and 2, with the input voltage. The result of the output voltage determining by this equation, VREF, is the difference in voltage between the out pin and the adjustment pin, and is equal to 1.25 volt. The output voltage is remain constant, and the maximum current is 1.5 ampere. For example, we want to charge the mobile with the DC 12 volt. And the recommended value of resistor 2 is 240 ohm, then from the equation, the value of the resistor 1 is 720 ohm. The output voltage is stable, and a change in the input voltage did not affect the output voltage. But note that, the input voltage must be greater than the output voltage by 1.25 volt. We can change the resistor 2 and using the variable resistor. In this way we can make a simple power supply. Use the 35 volts from an input voltage, and 10 kilo ohm variable resistor, then we can give any voltage from output between 1.25 to 30 volt. To make the output voltage and current more stable, use a heat sink to transfer the heat generated by LM317. And, use two capacitors 1000 microfarad 50 volts for input and output voltage. And use 1 ohm 2 watt resistor from the output voltage. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe my channel.